Welcome to another episode of Releasing the Supernatural.
My hope is here in your promises.
Hallelujah. Welcome to the sixth day in the month of April. We thank God for his goodness in Jesus' name. I want to bless you by the help of the Holy Spirit. Look at what the Bible says in Judges chapter 13 and verse 8. Then Manoah entreated the Lord and said, Oh my Lord, let the man of God which thou didst send come again unto us and teach us what we shall do unto the child that shall be born. I pray for you today in the name of Jesus. This is your day that every lost opportunities will be given back in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you. I pray for your family. I pray for your business. I don't know what you lost. I don't know the opportunity and the time you have lost. But hear the word of the Lord. It will be granted in the name of Jesus Christ. Opportunities in your business, over your career, your job. I command opportunities lost be restored right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I speak that over you now. Lost opportunities. I command every form of miscarriages. Restoration in Jesus' name. Amen.
And you buried it, what you've done.